this song is actually about the Civil War. And this is written from the perspective of a Union soldier from Indiana. And this is called the Old Union Waltz.
As the Union battles between one or two, as the Union